Continue today along the shoulder of Rosedale Highway as crews prepared for the widening project. Today, the shoulders were closed between Gibson and Mohawk, and that will continue throughout the week until about 3:30 every day. The closures are necessary to allow PG&E to move utility wires before construction begins on the project. Even though the highway itself won't be affected, officials say you should keep an eye out for construction crews while driving in the area.